A bill that would prohibit certain types of restraints and tethers used on animals is moving forward. The bill just passed the Ways and Means Committee and will now head to conference. We were the first to tell you about this bill, which would enforce the proper way to chain a dog without hurting them. Those who don't follow the rules could face a fine or have to go to counseling.